What is up, guys? My name is Deft, and welcome back to some more Dark Souls 2, Crown of the Ivory King. We are heading out one last time from the cathedral to do one last little round of exploring. We still have this door here that doesn't open from this side. I'm thinking it might be something along the outskirts here, so I'm going to check that out. Because there was a decent amount that I didn't explore now that it's been thawed out a bit. So first thing I'm gonna do is head over here. I don't quite think it was through the way I came. Maybe it was. But I know it was over here. I know it was over here. So by the entrance. There was some locked doors and some frozen chests. So let's check it out. I know you're not the only one in here. Let's finish you quick. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, here he is. One, two, and three. Oh, missed. Yeah, I won't even target you. I don't need it. Though I do prefer it. Anywho. Is that it? Yeah, we can't go that way. We've been over here since. I think we took one way when we could have taken another. I think. Not sure. I'm pretty sure I've been here since it thawed. I remember you were one of the first to stab me in the back. Oh, what's he looking at? It's over there. Visions of merchant? I don't remember any merchant. Okay, so we're going back this way. This is not the way I wanted to go. Well, again, maybe I took a wrong turn. Let's fight the ice doggies here. Let's try and head to the right. We got those items. Yeah, were you over here? Yeah, you were. Ow. Okay, so is it to the right from here? Where was it? Oh, you're not sneaking up on me. So... no, it couldn't have been forward. So where was it? Okay, let's go back. Backtrack a little. I hate to have so much unnecessary running, but... Maybe it was from the way that I came in. From that first bonfire. Could have been. Might have been. Let's find out. I feel a little bad that I can't remember something pretty recent. But it's been a decent amount of time. Real time, at least. Yeah, like over there. How do I get there? That's where I want to go. I don't think it's that way. But you know what I'm talking about. You might have known before, but still. So... not that way. That's the way we came. We didn't drop down. Though maybe we could. Nah, I really don't want to try that. I mean, I have a lot of health. Maybe. But I'll play it safe. There's a way that does not involve dropping down. So let's see if we can find it. Nothing to drop down to here. What is that? There's an item there. There's an item there. How do I get to all those? I don't think there's a way up around here. There's a lot that I'm missing. Alright, I guess we'll just keep going this way. Let's remember the way we went last time and not go that way. Go the other way. Alright, guys. We're gonna fight one more time. No casting for you. No stabbing for you. Now. Now let's heal. And then roll. And then stab. Oh! It stopped me from the follow-up stab. There we go. He's just firing away. Okay. staff. Just staff. You ain't gonna beat me like that. Backstabbed. Almost. Get out of here. I guess that's the way it went. Let's go this way. Is it possible? Uh-oh. Oh! No! Oh, okay. Okay, I'm definitely at this. I'm going to meet you guys back here. I'm not gonna run all the way back here again. It's like my fourth time going this way. So I'll see you guys back over there. And here we are. Back where we left off. Let's not die this time. Also, I threw on the stone ring for some extra poise damage, and yeah, makes these guys a bit easier. Got another ice rapier. Let's take a quick dodge up there. Oh, I thought I could hop up. Ow. Quick heal. I guess if you don't go that way, you're not sneaking up on me. And it's not that, well, we can go that way now, but we're not going that way. We're going this way. I can stagger you with two hands now. And beat you in two hits. So let's go in here and see if this is the way. Maybe it'll take us there. I hope. I mean, I think I've been through here pretty recently. And you don't open. Oh, you do! Oh my goodness. Wait. I think I opened that already. I think it just closed on me. Yeah, I think I've definitely been here before. So, which way do I go? Yeah, we've been here. This is where the golem is. He's back. Well, different golem than the ones in the last episode. So where do we go? This way? No, we've already been this way. So how did I get over there? I swear it was episode one. Oh, hey you. How's it hanging? Which way was it then? Alright, now we're talking. This looks familiar. Yeah, okay. Okay, now we're headed in the right direction. Oh, so close! Both about to die. Okay. Now we're talking. You're right, yep, okay. Now where are we? Okay. Yeah, this is a place we haven't been before. At least not thawed. We have been here when it was frozen. Not anymore. Oh god. There's too many. Ow, let's just heal. It's just one guy. With his lame little projectiles. Mm. Oh, look at that. You missed. Okay, so we've been here before. I hear a bonfire, even. Okay. What about this way? Oh, hey. Haven't seen you guys in a while. What's through here? Where is this? Did I miss this? This whole time? Is there anything over here? Nope, that just drops down below there. What's over here? I missed a secret, apparently. Cool move. Too bad you missed. Heh heh. Aw. Quick! Stamina! Don't fail me now. Okay. Alright, let's recover new ground. I probably could have Found this before, but hey. This must be a special little item that's way out here by itself. Aw. Once again, early on the wake up. Yes, it's getting unnecessary backstab. What do I get? Old bell helm. What are you? Where are ya? Oh, there it is. Oh, it's a bell. I wonder how I see. That's cool. It probably has a special ability that I don't know about. Alright, so we're gonna head toward that bonfire, and I have a feeling that is gonna lead us to where we want to go. So we can explore it already. I feel like I've spent enough time walking around places I've already been. These places I've already been thought, even. What's over here? We got a lot of blood. Is this another thing that I forgot about? What's over here? What is this? Do I open it up by lighting the sconces? I can do that. Oh, there. Let's see. I guess I missed out a bunch. I guess I was really quick to light the bonfire over there. Let's skip that on all this. Cool. It's probably gonna be something deadly. Seeing all the blood. What is this? There's a lot I missed. Okay, I was gonna say, don't shut behind me now. Visions of Dor. Yeah, this one was pretty obvious. What's in here? Yeah, what is this place? Bonefist. Yeah. Try ranged battle. Oh, hey, I know you. Long time no see. I wonder if all of them will attack me. I'll bet they will. I won't give them the chance. There's no penalty to killing them. Before they aggro. Yeah, let's aggro them now. So it won't be 7 against 1. Come here. Why don't you come here? We already got the bone fist. I wonder what item he's guarding is. Oh, my Murakuma's at risk again. Let's use some more repair powder. I've got loads. Okay. Aw, look at them having a slumber party. So it's over here. Oh, hey, another. Yeah, I do not like that move. Alright, I want to fight the slow one. There we go. So there's a couple of you in here. Got a lot of health now. You really want to fight me with swords, don't you? Alright then. See, the one with the clubs is much easier. He's very, very slow and predictable. But the only one that likes to use the clubs is the original Flexile Sentry. Otherwise they just do that. They just turn around and use the swords. Okay, what's over here? What were you guarding? Oh, this is probably just, yeah, to get on the ledge over here. There's another item. Human effigy. Alright, your time has come. That item is mine. Now hit me with your club. Whoa. Oh, ho, ho. Getting me. Not you. I guess I can just block it. You prefer dodging, though. So I do lose a teeny bit of health from blocking. And not much bleed build up. I was thinking that might come to bite me, but not so much. Alright, come on. There's his crazy move. Oh, that wasn't his crazy move. Either that or he stopped it. Yeah, do you easy to dodge combo. And boom. Gods, what do I get for my troubles? Garrison Ward Key? Hey, there's that key. It's all coming full circle. I think that's everything in here. Alright, cool. So let's check out the Garrison Ward. That is down here. I don't think I've been here in a while. Huh? Let's check it out a little bit. Okay, this is still new, I believe. Looks a little familiar, but not quite the same. I don't think there are any you guys in the area I just went through. Plus, this has to be new. Oh man, I missed them both. Oh, one more. Beach of the draw. Yeah, it looks a little... the area design's a little similar to the area we just went through. But it's different for sure. Oh no, a backstab. Oh dear. Oh, that one actually hurt. She actually got me with that one. No. No. What did you drop? Retainer short sword. I'll check that out later. Woo! I'll bet if that hurt. I mean, I bet if that hits, it hurts. Oh, another one of you. Alright, you first. Dodge you. And then you. Okay. So this area is thawed now. Let's see what's new. You're not gonna sneak up on me. I ain't worried about the other guy. Look how much damage he does. Nothing. Now it's just you and me, pal. And bye. Okay, yeah, we're in the spot. So there's nothing here. Okay. Yeah, we finally made it. After all this time. Can I open you? Does not open from the side. Oh, it's one of these guys. Cannot backstab me, I don't think. We got the key. We thawed the place out and we got the key. Does that open you? Well, this opens anyway. Oh, we got a bunch of chests. Which one's the mimic? Alright. Let's see. Yeah, you look like a mimic. Yeah, you look like the odd one out. And that you are. No. Katarina armor. Oh boy, I'll bet we're getting the Katarina set here, aren't we? Titanite slab, okay. Let's keep the shield out, just in case. No more mimics, but there might be a trap. Old radiant life gems. Those are cool too. We got bonfire aesthetic. That works as well. Where's the rest of the Katarina set, huh? Bright bug. What are you? I'll check you. Can I scroll through them all? Yeah. Bright bug. Bright bug. Inflict more damage, receive less. That sounds pretty nifty. I like the sound of that. Okay, nothing else in here. No ladders. Okay. Hey, buddy. Come on. Hitman. Combo. Locking it. Oh! That's a cool move. Ooh, didn't quite get it that time, though. And thanks for playing. Did you drop something? He did. Rampant Golem Leggings. Oh, yeah, I think I've seen people with that armor. That's cool. Now we're over here. What's new over here? This is where the invisible guys were. Oh, and the Pharaoh's contraption was frozen. It's frozen shut. We can use that now. Alright. What do we get? Is it right next to it? Yeah. Yeah, get a chest. Just a chest. What is my loot? Durgo's hat. I've seen that in the loading screens. Right, so what else is there? There is the other way, back over the way we came. There's plenty more. And I guess the invisible guys only spawn once. Hey! I know where I am! I'm up here! Where is it? Here it is! Hey, Priest's Chime plus 8. Ow. Cool. So I'm making it places that maybe I could have made it before, even before it was thawed, but I didn't notice. Alright, cool. Got all sorts. We've gotten all sorts of loot so far. Might be a little more. Might end it before I'm done collecting all my loot. Ooh, nice try. Swinging wildly there, bud. And is there an item? Another item! Nope, okay. It's not dropped down. Not yet. I don't really want to unless I see a way back up. Oh, here it is. I'll just drop them. Ooh, that hurt. Hi. Is that your breathing? Oh. Okay, maybe we won't go down yet. Yeah, let's go back up and check out the, other way first, then. I'm hearing some heavy breathing. There might be another boss. There could be another boss that I haven't fought yet. I remember hearing that breathing and thinking, man, I wonder what that is. It's like the, ooh, shortcut? I think we got a shortcut. Hey. Elizabeth Mushrooms. Alright, cool. Well, that. Well, first, let's go this way. I want to see what's over here. Oh, it's just these guys. I thought it was the stabber ladies. Almost. He's got Estus. No, sir. Let's see. Used Garrison Ward Key. Alright, so what is in here? What is this? A bonfire! Hey! Awesome. Just got a bunch of coffins. What do these say? Nice job. Thank you, sir. Or madam. Whoever may have left that. Nothing to drop down to. That is certain death. But a gorgeous view indeed. Okay, well at that, I'm gonna rest at the bonfire. Maybe turn in my souls for a level up. And I'll be seeing you guys back here to check out the rest of it. See if there's another boss before I go back facing the last guy. There is more to this than I was thinking. We can hear him. Whoever it is. I want to fight it. And I think we're going to do that next time. But until then, I'll be seeing you guys later. I'm out.